Ghost Play versus Friday the 13th. Or, as always, we're your co-hosts, Ori Moonrose and Saul Wildfire. Now, if you're seeing this today instead of Rose Play with Dragon Age, that's because the processing of the episode said screw me. And it's still processing 7 hours later. So, if it hasn't done anything by then, this will be today's episode, but do not worry. There will be 2 episodes of Rose Play tomorrow, one way or another. If somehow it processes before the end of the night, this will just be a random episode we'll throw up somewhere.
Yeah.
Alright, so we can go ahead and get started and start talking about all the fun that Friday the 13th has given us. So, I know a lot of you are aware that Friday the 13th, the game, has been infected by the lawsuit. What I mean by this is that Illphonix has no rights for any content anymore. So, what that means... Boy, you're knocking me off. You're despicable.
Uh-huh.
So, yeah, I knew it this time, lady. You just muted Emperor Dolt. You probably didn't deserve it yet.
I am trying to mute myself.
No, it's just gonna show that there's a microphone. It shouldn't be running through our, that.
How?
Trust me, it should be running through.
I don't want to talk to nobody.
You're not talking to anybody. The recording is out.
I'm trying to push play. Why am I not being able to get ready?
Well, it doesn't matter. It's gonna start. So, because there's a lawsuit going on, and there's a dispute on who has the rights to Friday the 13th, Illphonix cannot do any more content for Friday the 13th. That means no Uber Jason, no Grendel, no new content, no new game modes, no story. The most that they're able to do is updates, fixes, and bugs. So we're kind of at a crossroads. I'm not going to say the game's bad. I know a lot of people probably like it. I would be alright with it if Dead by Daylight didn't exist.
Yeah.
The fact that Dead by Daylight that's a different loading screen. The fact that Dead by Daylight does exist, though, this game just feels long and drug out. So, our decision now is, do we quit Friday the 13th now that there's not going to be stuff that we want? Or do we continue to play it? My vote is personally for starting another show. That's something we've got to discuss. And you guys, if any of you want to discuss it, then we will.
I have to do something. I have to escape.
It's glitching everywhere.
It's glitching everywhere, of course. If you guys want us to continue playing Friday the 13th, let us know in the comments, and we'll consider it. If we do not get anybody that wants us to, we're going to switch to another game. What that game is yet, we haven't decided. But we do have some ideas. And we all play online with people, so don't worry about that. That's what Versus is all about. while reversing each other. Every now and then. But anyway, that's enough on poor Friday the 13th, the death of. Let's just sit back and enjoy the game for what it is right now. I hope that this process is through after. You have two process videos. I need to record something before the end of the night. Nah, I'll just throw up an episode of Rose Play Classic if it screws up this too.
Yeah.
And then you guys won't know what's going on. So, processes. Facing in and out of reality.
Yeah, I know, I couldn't go anywhere. No, I'm pretty sure it's his internet.
Yeah. Or our internet.
Nah, it's the host.
Okay.
Whoever's hosting it.
Oh right, because they're the dedicated server, aren't they?
Yeah.
Forgot about that.
So it'd be his. Exactly. Yeah, I know. Since it's the game freezing, it's definitely his side.
I
This is the one that I went in.
I could have changed where the camera and the camera.
Yeah, I know, because I can't see nothing hardly on there. I hear him, though. No, I think he's near somewhere. I don't know.
You know, one thing I will give credit for texture on the Xbox, able to switch on the fly.
Yeah. I don't know where he is, if he's following me or what.
Huh. Do you know where Jason is? Can you let him attack me. Or attack you.
Attack me.
Don't attack me.
Oh.
Yeah, you don't have a map yet.
Yay.
Now, for Jason and I, we probably have a trap in the door. Perfect. Car.
There was someone who undid a trap. I don't know how you do it, though.
I think you gotta be right up to it.
Yeah. I tried that, though, I thought. Oh, there it is. There's the car, but I don't know.
You don't know if it's the two or the four door?
Oh,
the radio for Tony, at least.
That's all they did, though. Yeah, he'll probably pop up at the car.
Probably, or he has a trap at the... Yep. See it?
Yeah.
I don't think there's any way to get over there.
Oh my god, he's killing somebody.
Yeah, there's one there too.
Damn it, no!
Did you see that one, or did it, by the time you saw it, was it just too late?
It was too late, but I'm trying to undo them. That's the thing, though. I don't know how to undo them. Yeah, I don't know how to get rid of it.
I guess you just have to take it. I'm afraid that he doesn't come for you.
That's kind of stupid.
I know. Like, if Dead by Daylight, you'd be able to do it on even the three shots.
Right away, too.
Oh, I hope I do it.
You should be able to do it from one of the sides, too.
Yeah, like the hook on Dead by Daylight where you can do it from any side. True.
But,
that's because there's too many campers.
Yeah, no, base camping.
Great, now I don't have nothing to heal myself with.
Just go to the bathroom, grab some toilet tree, and start wrapping yourself up.
Yeah. There's nothing.
At least you got a battery in, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, I was like, did someone put something to keep you in a chair?
No.
I don't know. Well, what are your thoughts on the darker graph?
What do you mean?
Well, the updates they were able to do, they brought the rain back, they made it darker. Like, the game needs to be a lot lighter. What's your thoughts on being darker? Do you like it? Do you dislike it?
I like it for the most part. I mean, it doesn't mean I'm injured.
Oh,
heck,
fuck.
Though.
Who is that? Oh my god, I can't
stuff.
Look.
Thank you, oh my gosh, health spray. Even though there'll probably be another trap and everything.
Probably, but to be fair, he's part 9, so I think he can only hold like 3 traps. Oh, the gas!
Yeah, I picked it up.
Where's the map?
Yeah, they haven't done nothing. Probably because of the trap. They probably were too scared to do anything.
What's the map?
I'm top fear level.
Oh, I never actually noticed that.
I did, and it sucks. Wait, is this the one that I was on? I can't even tell.
There's no way to find out if the enemy's down there. Watch out. Yeah, yep. Yeah, it's right there. And the trap is just on. Wow. I disarmed that.
I stepped in it.
I think I put that on right.
So now just the keys.
Yep. Well, without the map, we don't know if anybody's found them and put them down.
Exactly.
Actually, you're doing amazing at getting the car going.
Well, I had to step in both traps to get anything done. And then I found a dead body and stole everything.
I can't look.
But I can get all the stuff.
I know, right?
Oh my gosh, there's only a few of us left. There's three? Yeah. With me.
Rick Carter, four-door.
There's
holy
crap. He's over here. I don't know which one I'm doing, but I'm trying to find the keys and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, at this point, screw it.
Open the window, please. Okay. What is that? Oh my gosh. I just missed
yours?
It. Yeah. I'm back to the same place, which means the keys aren't in here.
You went full circle.
Yeah, because I have no map. I don't know where all the rest of the places are.
Well, all you need to do is look outside for one of those information places. If you find that, you can find a map. Oh, somebody trapped him. They must have went in the ground.
My trap. Yep. You got trapped by mine, because that's why I got the points for it. Oh man, it's recovering really slowly.
Oh my god!
What
happened?
Oh, I was like, what the heck is that? He had nothing on him.
Really? Because I thought there was.
No!
I don't know, but he killed. I hear someone dying. There they are.
Oh wow. How can you get the crap out of here?
Probably not.
We're not that lucky.
I can get everything done, but just can't get the hell out of here. That's how sad this is. Oh gosh.
He's still following this.
Yeah, I know, but I'm trying to regain stamina and it's going really slow.
Yeah, you need to pretty much stand still for it.
The problem is I don't know where it was. I know it was over this way. And I don't even want to pick them up, honestly. I just want to let them die so I can get out of here.
How rude, but...
It's understandable, though, because he'll be following all three of us.
Well, I was going to say it's understandable because, let's be honest, everybody for themselves.
Well, that too. Oh, I got nothing. I got the phone battery, too. It'd be nice for me to put the phone thing in, but I can't find that either, so... I can't find it.
Oh, was that the phone? No. Might as well repair it at the point. I'll try to.
I know, I'm terrible.
I think the car is towards us.
I want to say it's over this way. I remember running this way and finding it. But he's following somebody, or I'm the last one. No, he's following him. He's gonna kill him, isn't he?
More than likely.
And then I'll be the last one left, and I will die.
The car is this one.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying. That's why I'm going this way. But without anything to protect myself, I'm pretty much dead. I'm pretty much dead. There it is. No, it is.
As soon as he hears it, he's gonna glorify that kill.
Well, yeah, he's not gonna let nobody escape.
You gotta hope that he morphs on that guy. I don't think I've ever seen you do everything.
I have. I don't know about on the show, though.
All set. Time to get out of here.
I've never escaped this car, though, because I can't drive it for nothing.
Can I turn right?
Yeah, that's right. Oh, you can't drive it for crap, though. How do you change direction?
Holy shit. It started.
I can't even...
Turn right again.
Oh my gosh, this is scary.
I was just taking a wild guess at where the exit was.
The first time.
Like I said, I was just...
There it went. Everything exploded.
Chad is a dick. Still alive.
Well, I'm not no Chad, but...
Oh, you got two. Friday driver. Escaping the car as the driver.
Neat.
Anything else? I might have spectated the last player.
I know, because I left with the phone battery. She's been doing good though. That whole time she was surviving though.
Jason goes to hell.
So he can't run.
No, when I was telling you where to go, direction-wise, I was just out of my body.
I usually just follow roads. But see, it would have been nice if I had a map.
Huh.
No! I'm glad it was. But to be fair, I think he really wants her though. That car started up and he didn't even care. He was like, I'm getting hurt.
Dead by daylight.
Nope, I think I screwed her. To be fair, I could have called the police, though.
Mom, you're proud of me, Jason.
I know, but I still screwed her by leaving the matter. Well. I know, I got him trapped in my trap. I got trapped in two traps. Found everyone's healing on the ground by dead bodies. Literally, the only way you can get that stuff, though, is if they die.
That was probably the best match I think we've done in this show. Murdered, escape.
Murdered. All of them murdered except me. And apparently three quit or something.
Something over there.
Either that or they got murdered and left. I'm sure they just left though.
Well, it's taking a minute to return to lobby, isn't it?
Yeah. And then it froze.
Well, I mean, it's still... Yeah, I was going to say, we're still recording.
No, I mean the game.
Oh, yeah. Connection timed out. Well, thank God they can fix that. Quick match? Yeah, that's what it is. The only thing that could be better is if I could be Jason and redeem myself. But to redeem myself, I need Morph.
I think we had it last time.
Yeah, I think it was something they did fix.
Well, usually I just push A and it readies it. I don't know why the heck it wasn't doing it.
If this does happen to be our final episode, at least we can say that you went out on top, even though you got one more match. I'm sorry, though. That had to have been the best match ever. Battery.
keys left. And two traps, and I healed myself.
Two traps.
He didn't even see me the entire match. He wasn't even going after me the entire match.
No, not at all.
No, but I even have to escape him. He didn't see me at all.
Always gotta be that one person that's not ready.
I know, right?
You know what though? Victoria. He's playing as Victoria. The last character ever for Friday the 13th.
Yep.
You think they'd still be able to make new counselors, though?
Yeah, just random ones.
Yeah, just if it has nothing to do with the Friday the 13th lore.
Or new maps like Dead by Daylight, except not actual maps.
Right, so someplace Jason's never been.
Exactly. Manhattan, no, you can.
Okay. By all rights, they should not be able to copyright for Manhattan. And that is because... We can't check all your messages right now.
Huh.
And that should be because Manhattan is, yeah, it was in Friday the 13th, but it's its own place. Okay, well, we got a little time. I'm gonna...
Still, though, like Dead by Daylight, just keep making maps.
Hi there. Can I play?
Just put some random maps. Get Michael Myers to let you borrow some of his houses. Yeah, exactly.
Oh god.
It'd be Dead by Daylight.
They should have brought Jason into Dead by Daylight.
They probably will now, though.
No,
hopefully.
They have to get the rights for
him. They can't buy anybody. Not even
oh
one
god.
Jason.
What am I gonna do?
Oh, that's stupid. They should have brought him into it before this stuff happened.
Yeah, but to be fair, nobody knew this stuff was gonna happen. Okay, they kinda did, never mind. They did say that people did know that it might affect the game in some way.
Yeah, but since the fact that they don't know who the owner is, they should take it right away so they don't have to...
Can you turn on the flashlight again?
The right button?
Alright, well, we'll try that in a sec.
Anyone out there? You have to come to Camp Crystal Lake. Bring a gun. Oh, God. He's killing us. Jason's alive. Please, help us.
Okay, now I take that back. Killed whoever the guy was that got put into the fire. Yeah, I don't know what happened to the lights. Hello, Dallas.
Left button.
Yep, okay. Wait, is he in here?
No.
It's a trap.
Houston, it's a trap. Dallas says hi.
Yep, I saw that. And I placed the trap in the worst possible place.
In the corner.
Hello there, Mr. Dallas.
You know, if Jason decides to hide in the corner.
Blair Witch style.
In our town, you hide from Jason. But in Camp Crystal Lake, Jason hides from you.
That seems about right.
So you don't drown him.
Well, yeah, because Miss Voorhees would be very, very angry with that. What I would like to do is find more tapes. Okay. So you did great. You escaped in a car after fixing it all up. I'm gonna fail miserably. I don't want this, but it's the only weapon I've got right now.
Fire poke.
Oh.
And a baseball bat.
You're with a baseball bat.
Fire poker with a baseball bat.
Well, I got one defense.
Two.
Ah, yeah. Okay. I just need to remember how to do it.
That's the thingy.
I always
die,
I never get Jason, Dallas said. We've gotten Jason quite a few times. The morph was usually broke, so I don't know if that's gonna stand true. Otherwise, you missed her surviving.
Oh, nothing.
I'm gonna get murdered, though, because... Well, probably just because.
Because.
He's the wonderful murderer he is. Okay, I think I've checked everywhere.
Yeah.
No, I can't remember how to do stuff with my prop.
It's just aim.
Yes, that does work too, Dallas. I can see Jason doing that because he can't speak. As he's murdering you.
It turns into Chucky and possesses you. I knew she was in there, I heard it.
Alrighty. I like the baseball bat idea.
Map.
Ah!
The one thing I didn't get.
I know, right?
I see the phone battery.
Yeah, without them.
That's why you go searching. You go on a little trip.
Oh my god, is there enough running around?
No. Enough maps, too.
It's like this house by itself. I guess if you all were working together, it would make sense. Oh, come on. I can't smoke. I got a serial killer trying to kill me.
Yep. I see the gas, too. Probably over there. I don't know if it's close, though. Yeah, he's probably over there with that dude in there.
Oh, never mind. He picked up the gas. Well, there goes me trying to be you.
To be fair, all my people were getting murdered, though.
True.
So I had to do something. They're at least helping. My people weren't helping at all. Besides the last girl, if it wasn't for her, I would have been killed.
Oh, drop the gas.
Okay.
There's probably a trap.
She just didn't care.
Alright, well, we're gonna try it.
She at least brought it there.
Oops.
You gotta hold it.
Okay. I've never really done this.
Oh, thank God it actually fit.
It still work. Thank God it fit.
I know, right? Okay,
probably more what she said, but
I'm going for the other gas too. Wait. The battery's already in, the gas is in.
The keys are all that's missing.
Yep.
I'd assume somebody has them.
Yeah, they're gonna drive off without me.
It's only a two-seater, that's what they're doing. They're trying to figure out who should go.
Yep. Don't fit, don't put
in
here.
Ha!
Or put in her.
Copy on the road, therapy.
Oh, police too. They did everything.
Okay, so all I gotta do is survive 5 minutes.
And run to the exit. Which at least you got firecrackers.
That's nice. It'd be nice if I could find some knives.
They're gonna pick up the gas.
Okay. The other car's up there.
What?
No, I guess I didn't pick up the gas.
They're all in there.
Yeah, they are. We're all trying to survive.
There's the other car right over there.
Yeah,
on the left.
It's up and over.
Is it that one though, or is it the one all the way?
The one all the way. So maybe we haven't found the keys yet.
Yeah, no, they look like they're trying to find it.
Either way, I'm not gonna get into that car anyway. Nobody will let me.
It's a two-seater.
You know, nobody will run me over, beat me up, and...
I wonder where Jason is. He should have killed somebody by now. He's probably chasing that one all the way out there. The battery still hasn't been found, though, in that one.
Ah, fuck.
Really? That took enough time.
I know, and I was just like,
oh, I hope I'm doing this right.
I suppose.
I don't know how you could do that wrong.
And yet I managed to find a way.
If don't fit, put, don't put in her.
Oh, Jason found the car.
So he's over there, so yep. Might as well try to get that one.
Don't matter without the. I'm gonna go to one of the exits and hope it's the exit that pulls up. Because we only have to survive 3 minutes.
Well, at least you noticed a few things.
I did. You can't. I was trying to help everybody. Okay. I'm probably gonna pick the wrong exit, but I don't care. At this point, it's pointless to look for everything else. Why don't you go in somewhere and get a weapon? Oh.
Yeah, something.
In case he does try to make me his,
There's a trap, so don't step in it.
Yeah, can't do. A weapon. I don't think anything at this point. Even that stupid flare gun.
Huh. Yeah, and then he's gonna freaking fly all the way across there and get you.
Probably. Oh, they fixed the other car.
Which means if they have the keys, they can get out with one of them.
Yep.
Somebody should have found the keys by now.
I'm in trouble.
Let's hear that way or the other way.
Battery. All we're waiting for is literally... What level are we? Level 22, I believe, right?
In the 20s, I don't know.
Yeah, we're at least in the 20s. He's at 4. I'm waiting by the exit, hoping that they're chasing him. I mean, they're all grouped together over there, almost.
No one to play.
No one to play. We're getting into matches easily. I don't know why.
Well, he probably means, like, friends.
Oh. We just play with a bunch of randoms. Okay. I don't know why I'm running back and forth, because this is going to be the wrong exit. You know it. I know it. I can't be lucky twice in figuring where the exit is.
It is.
Mother. Wow. If this is the final episode of Friday, we are doing amazing. And to be fair, I was going to try to get the car started up. Either one of them. I was going to let people get in the car. How we do? Oh,
there's two of them. She's beat up.
I think she's got Jason's sweater too.
Yeah, she does. Maybe they were trying to kill him.
But how to explain why they were all grouped together.
Where's Tommy then? Is Tommy even alive? Yep.
Yeah, Tommy just.
But he has a gun though.
Yeah, but she just escaped with the sweater. She screwed any chance of them
killing him.
Wait, is she still? I thought she was still running. Tommy, my man!
And then he shoots Bugsy.
Wait, is Tommy just? Did Tommy just show up to leave?
I think so. It's because I don't think anyone died. Was he trying to kill him? He failed miserably.
Yeah, I did.
I think they're just messing with him, honestly.
Well, this person, I don't know what the crap. I don't even know where Jason is, honestly.
Oh, fuck.
Never mind.
Who is that? My god, I can't look.
I can't look. Yep, there he is. Is that Jason?
Yeah. Yeah, that's him.
I was like,
why won't you fucking die?
Yeah, Tommy didn't want to protect anybody. Really took his face off. If this works out, we can get this point where it's headed. I'm all over the ground.
Clutching everywhere.
Yeah. I don't know who he's chasing, if anybody. Bucky's like, do I go back for them? Look at her eyes. Not look at her eyes. She's like, that's it. Trip in a recliner. Would I go back? If I was Tommy, yes. Because Tommy's goal should be to protect the others. But Tommy says screw this as the Wonder Twins try to join up. If it was me. Oh, if it was you, would I go back? Well, yeah, we know one another. I'd have a reason to go back and try to help you escape. I mean, I'm not going to help. I mean, I will try to help strangers, but I'm not going to fully go out of the way.
Yeah.
I was getting gasoline. I was getting the battery. I would have tried to get
something. He took health spray and dropped firecrackers. How much sense does that make?
Oh god, they're taunting Jason.
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh, he's gonna throw it.
No!
Oh, they're not. Yeah, they're not.
Why did he
throw
it?
Taunting.
They're taunting.
Oh, he's still alive.
Holy crap!
He has all the healing sprays. Yeah, he went flying too. Hit wrong button. What the? She was dancing out of there.
Alright, so we got one more match. And so far, if this does happen to be our final Friday, we're doing amazing. Oh, they did actually change it. Oh, no, they sort of did. They just had Roy disappear. Yeah, we're level 22. Almost level 23. So escape.
He was the only one. He should have left. Wait, I don't know then. Weird.
It's time to see if you can have good luck one more time. Probably not.
Nah, probably not. We survived every single time. No, I'll probably be Jason.
I really don't know what we should do about the game, though. I don't know if I want to continue or if I want to go to something else. I don't know. Actually, these last two times have been fun, but that's because we were able to escape.
By then, you'd probably be dead.
You'd have to hope that there's multiple people running around as you. But no, when I am Jason, I'm a serial killer. I'm going to straight up break your back. What a good friend. Hey, I would at least come back for you as a survivor. I would try to make sure you escaped, even if it meant sacrificing myself. Because I think I could get his attention and still escape. But when I'm Jason, the point of the game is to kill people. You're not lollygagging around in the land of sugar and cupcakes. You're here to flat out murder somebody. Hence why Dead by Daylight's got the kill your friends. Sirius can escape one more time. And I just pray that this processes. Because this was a great episode not to. I will be angry. I will do a rant. Actually, that would be the best way to end this out, would be killing as Jason. Hope you Jason, Dallas says. I hope so too, it'd be nice. We have to Jason for this.
Yeah. Did anyone else get away? Wait, I have a 2x4 and another 2x4.
There were 2x4s.
Run, Forrest, run.
I love that, Dallas. Run, Forrest, run.
Nope.
And now he won't get him back. Never mind. Shutting up. Actually, you know what we haven't got it in both games? Knives.
Yeah, no, that's because everyone steals them. This is mine.
She good?
Nope, I don't need it.
Well, Dallas, she survived last time. She got the battery, she got the gas, she got the keys, and she escaped.
Depends, I guess. He has to be pretty damn distracted, though. Otherwise, if he's on me completely, it all depends on how good he is.
I almost think it's almost impossible to get away from Jason fully, though.
Oh, no. I want a knife.
I want a knife! I can't find gas or battery or CB or heat. Actually...
That was a knife.
Was it? Yeah, it was. The only time I find them is when somebody's dropped them. She sometimes finds them random. The CB...
He's over there. Heck no. I'm going out of here.
When I started the match, I was right next to the radio, though, for Jarvis. Oh, that's right.
I've already been here. Here's a baseball bat. I want that stuff.
And Jason can't get you.
Yeah, right. Gas or battery or car battery issues. I can't find nothing. That's what I thought.
Exactly.
But Jason don't care.
No, Jason don't care. He's all like, you'll do it with somebody and let some kid drown. Murder!
I should have done that first. Hold on. I don't think I can fortify it now. No.
Help me! Please! Anyone!
Oh, shut up.
Oh, or okay, yeah. Now you can do it.
Oh, I'm not getting good luck with these damn traps.
But otherwise, since this is potato sack, Jason, he's still alive.
I need some health spray.
Yeah, you caused your own injury.
Technically, I did that time too, though. I walked into the own trap the last time to do the car battery or whatever.
Yeah.
But that one of them was an accident.
I thought you called Jason from Friday the 13th. Wow. So do we, actually.
Yep.
We have all the Jason, all the Halloween, all the Chucky.
Yeah. A few, but yeah.
We got a lot of horror. I got all Child's Play as well. That's awesome.
Oh, I can't find us, and they're trying to leave with the boat. Ah, what the. No, get out. Yeah, it looks like they're trying to leave with the boat.
I'm trying to this button.
What button?
The one that shows the map. It'll tell you. Oh, they've only killed
motorboat, but they are working on that though instead.
Yeah.
But they're probably over there to put something in.
I got new Chucky on Netflix, not
seen. Cold. Yeah.
It's good.
It's interesting.
It's interesting. The first time I watched it, I didn't really know what to think. Watched the second time, I'm like, what the fuck is that?
Can somebody heal me?
Somebody heal me. They called
Tommy
yet?
Yeah, must have.
Okay.
Which means everything in this place is probably stolen too. Ransacked.
Yeah. There's CB. Yep. And unfortunately, somebody used it. I got spawned right next to
it. Alright, get out of here. I'm not finding anything in this one, that's the problem. Everyone ransacked everything. See, and I hate that. It spawns you to where you get nothing.
I think they're working on
it. I'm sure. They're all on it. But there's only two that can escape with it, and there's two of them working on it. It takes a lot to murder somebody though. You literally have to hit them multiple times, and I'm more injured, so they could easily kill me off quicker than them.
True.
Oh, I don't know. No one installed anything, but he's over here.
Yeah, he's all in.
I don't know either. Every time I'm injured, it ends up putting this up. Oh. Oh, but he's not after me.
Yeah. As long as he doesn't see you, then
he's fine. Nope, he sees me. I'm as much as dead. I'm as good as dead. He sees me now. I can't run at all. Yeah, he's gonna catch up to me easily.
Yeah, he did.
I have a knife though. Yeah, no. Oh, wait, he's after somebody else again.
That's cool, I'm not gonna complain.
Oh my gosh, if I survive this is gonna be crazy. I should have died right there, but I had a knife. Meant to happen one of these
places. Yo theory that we've won twice and lost once instead of 1-1.
So doing better. I kill somebody on our team.
This is Tommy. Get me out of here.
Bring a gun.
Bring a gun.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were him.
Yep. You are correct, Dallas. She did get Tommy Thomas.
Jesus, he runs fast.
Why? Because somebody called him on the CB.
And I died, so I got him.
Yep, and it randomly chooses someone.
If you die first, though, it's automatically you.
I don't know if you die.
I did die this one.
No, no, I mean, I don't know if you're the first to die.
If anyone can get the thing, I can kill him. I can kill him. Somebody just gotta put on the sweater. Ah! Now, I won't do the same thing again.
Actually, I don't even think Tommy can be scared crapless. Because all his stats are 10.
I was like, open it, please.
Check the map quickly.
Well, they're trying to escape with the motorboat.
Still.
They don't know how to look. What, they're running into walls.
I don't see the phone battery on there. I got the battery, but the place to reinstall it, so that's a shame.
They don't show it on the map.
They do if you're Jason.
Yeah, if you're Jason, but I'm not Jason, so why would it show up on my map?
Because you're Tommy, and you're better than him.
It doesn't, even if you're Tommy. I should try to go find it. That's what I should really do. I don't know if I want to take the gun or the axe, though. Probably the gun.
Did tell you I was moving? You did indeed, Dallas.
Yeah, he runs really fast.
You gotta go around the houses.
Yeah, I know.
But yeah, like I said, all of Tommy's stats are 10. Like I said, I don't think he can be scared.
I think he still could.
Now, if I was Jason, the first thing I would do is grab right near the phone bank.
I know.
Then, you know.
If he found it, but he should see it. I don't see it around these houses. I'm really trying to find it, but I don't know. I can never seem to find the damn phone thing.
Ever found it?
No, and when I did find it, I didn't have the damn phone thing, so. Every time I don't have the phone thing, I find it.
Choose someone who can repair stuff. Try to stay away from Jason as much as possible.
Don't get trapped.
Don't get trapped. Lock all doors and have all windows open so you can go in and out in case he is chasing you. And don't step in there unless you need the card up.
Oh, he quit.
Did he?
I think so. Yeah, he quit.
Woo!
So he still survived.
Yeah.
with him anyway.
I don't find nothing like you do or map.
I usually don't either. I got lucky for a few of those times, but.
Yeah, and Tommy starts with everything. Radio, map.
I didn't that time. That time I couldn't find the diddly squat. I found one knife, I think, and that was it.
Alright. So since he quit and we were alive, we survived 3 games. So if this does happen to be the final Friday for the show, we went out like kings. Not to be mistaken with your friend, King.
Yeah.
All right, well, that was interesting. I guess we'll go ahead and leave it here. Anybody that's watching this later on YouTube, Twitch, on the replays, any other 4 or 5 different sites that we have this sent to, as long as this works, processes through. If you do want us to continue Friday the 13th, let us know. We'll put it into consideration. But with everything happening, though I did really enjoy this hour, this was actually a really good episode. We'll decide if we're going to continue to play the game. But for now, we'll go ahead and let you go. So remember, keep gaming, never give up. And survival!